Get in the house!
Come on, man. Come on, man.
Okay, here, fight.
Put up on him.
Nah, no good. No good. No good. No good. Why is this even happening like this? This is not what's supposed to happen. This is not what's supposed to happen.
Come on, man.
Y'all said a fuck.
$1 million this year. The basketball team at UMSL has found its go-to guy. The Tritons are running their offense through him as well. And Gerald Fulton is delivering.
UMSL guard Gerald Fulton has what most basketball players want, the green light.
It's obviously a pretty attractive role he's got whenever you get to take those shots.
In practice, I work for that. So I like practice, I showed him I can hit shots.
And the Hazelwood East grad is pretty confident in being able to hit his shot.
Any shot in front of the half court line. Ain't no shot I can't hit.
Really?
That's how I feel.
So far, the junior hasn't disappointed. He is averaging a team-high 22 points a game, the second-best average in the Great Lakes Valley Conference.
He's been very consistent, both scoring inside and out.
Fulton's love for and commitment to basketball started at an early age.
I played, it's called Pee-wee League at 6. In high school, he was the man of the basketball team, he was the man on campus, so I love attention, so.
The game kept him on the straight and narrow.
If you play basketball, you gotta go to school. If you didn't go to school, you couldn't play basketball.
Fulton's sharp shooting skills have helped the Tritons get off to a 5-1 start.
Oh, he's a huge part of it.
But he knows one man doesn't make a team.
Everybody in the locker room know we got a mission, and we all ready to take control of it.
And so far, they've been in control, 5-1 through 6 games.
All right, Rennie, thanks.
Thanks.